Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Schlocky's Guide to St. Patrick's Day. I'm your host, Schlockmeister. I've been watching the Leprechaun series, and guess what? Now he has a corporate sponsor, so he has to be referred to legally as Leprechaun-icon. Oh, well. Anyway, I have an email that was faxed to me from a caller, and this email letter says, Schlocky, I don't like beer. What else can I drink on St. Patrick's Day? Well, that's a good question, and a kind of a follow-up to my last segment. Well, about, you know, if you don't like to drink green beer. But this person doesn't like to drink beer at all. So what are you going to drink on St. Patrick's Day? Well, drink something green. You know, I suggest Canada Dry Ginger Ale. That's a green can. And nobody will even think, look, you can hold it like this and people think you're drinking a green beer. See how life is sometimes? You have to just trick people. All right. Well, if you don't like to drink green ginger ale, might I suggest some green tea? Now, this is way too healthy for me. That's why it's never been opened. Probably expired. But anyway, any kind of green tea will do. Funny thing, though, is green tea isn't green. Why is that, makers of green tea? Huh? The world is waiting to hear the answer. All right, on that note, Schlocky's going to say goodbye now. But stay tuned for one more segment, part 3 of Schlocky's Guide to St. Patrick's Day, coming soon.